seven integers. Median of 9, so the fourth term is 9. Range is 10, so if the smallest value is 10, the highest value is x plus 10. Average is 9, that means sum of all the terms is 63. We have to minimize x, for which we should maximize all the other terms. It's given that the terms are different and therefore we cannot have any repetitions. If this is x plus 10, this can be x plus 9 and x plus 8. These are the highest possible values, and the highest possible values for the terms here can be 8 and 7. Now let's add all of them. We have x, 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 4x plus 7, 15, 24, 32, 41, 51. 4x plus 51 is equal to 63. 4x is equal to 12. X is equal to 3.